Nein. Den, wo ich gerade gekämpft habe.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little
ich habe ebenfalls verloren.
Mano a mano to get that blood flowing. Come on, enough preliminaries. Well, regardless of the rest of it, Bray Wyatt looks focused and is on his game
Beides.
Tonight. Oh, gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
Yeah.
Wow! Did you see that? That was incredible.
That's a first. What a move.
Definitely set the tone for the evening. I like it.
Aber hier ist nicht Laser. Und was mit 360?
I've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy'll try anything.
Nee. Steht nur die Gegner dran.
That's the first time tonight we've seen
that. Achso, da.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. And he's heading back in.
Boah, das ist mir zu klein.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
He wants no part of the outside.
Mach mal.
Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Das was ich dir sag. Seth Rollins.
I think I saw a two fly out. Oh God.
Yeah.
Hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree. Uh-oh. Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity was just tested with that move. I just channeled JBL.
Yeah, and I've got Isaac Newton's autograph.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Wow! Unbelievable impact there.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
On the tree, yeah, scheiße.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He is slowly getting dissected.
In the ring now. What does Bray Wyatt have to do at this point to stay in the match?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give. Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
Das gibt's nicht.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Zwei.
Stay down! Stay down!
Few superstars
Sterne.
Have done incredible counter!
One! And the kick out. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in
nee,
his tank.
Eins.
Bray Wyatt with good timing here. He's sending a message,
and that was a huge counter. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
machine.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
Ach komm, jetzt habe ich mich dreimal verdrückt. Das gibt's so gar nicht. Ja, nur weil ich mich verdrückt habe. Weil ich mich verdrückt habe, ja. Mann.